Hello everyone, I just finished my console wires and I would like to show you how I made it and also give you some tips and tricks in order to make it more easier for you if you would like to do the same I did. So what I did first, I started by making a hole there and I matched the diameter to be the same as the internal diameter of one of the purple clips. So you can start by making a hole there. Then how to prepare the wires. I will post a list of the color needed for the wires. And first I started with the smallest size of hose possible that I could find. This one is 0.5 millimeters internal diameter, which brings the outer diameter to about 1 millimeter, and then I inserted it into a purple clip, and the space that is still available after adding this one is for the wires. So I started by making a long string of wires. A long bundle of wires. I made it 47 centimeters. It was a little bit too long, but you will need to make it a little bit longer. And I put some heat shrink on on one end. So at the end, you will see that the wires are here inside the heat shrink. And then I've put it in place. I put all the purple clips onto it after I made the bundle, and I've also drilled the holes in order to put these very small screws. These are the Micro-Minus screws, as you can see there. 3 millimeter long and just 0.6 millimeter wide. So I've just made 0.5 millimeter holes, and I've literally screwed those Micro-Minus screws in. So now you can see that the screws are there. I haven't used any drop of glue on it. And I've also tried to match the position of the cable ties to the position of the A-car. For the cable ties, I've used these photo-etched ties. I will post the link to all materials below the video so that you can also order it if you want it. So the console wires, they start here, they come along the console, they go here behind this part that looks like a green telephone, but in reality it's a credit card checking device. It's a little bit difficult to see it. I try to make a close up, but then the wires, they bend to the right, and then they go upwards. You can see them coming from there. They go upwards, and then they go around the gloves compartment, and they go down on the other side of the gloves compartment, and then they go underneath. So I put it on the left side of this metallic pipe. I had a good look at the pictures of the A-car, and what I saw is that this pipe shouldn't go up this like how this one goes, but I'll leave it as it is for now. So here it is once again. These are the purple clips with the console wires. as they should be, the accurate as you could get them, go and then up again. And I believe this is also the wires that you should put in place firstly, because these are the first that are located here, and all the other wires are going to get on top of them. So this is this should be the first one you should start with when you're building this. So this is it for it now for me. I'm going to continue with this part, making this as accurate as possible, and then I'll show you the results. Until next time, bye.